Hello guys and welcome to Tech Guru Academy. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to download images and videos from Instagram to your PC within a few clicks. Yeah, you heard right, it's possible to download your Instagram photo and videos within just few clicks. So let's see how to do that. So open a Instagram account from where you want to download images and videos. So in this video, I will try to download images and video, both download. Okay, so this is my profile on Instagram. So let's see how to download this. So for this sake of video, I'm downloading my own image from Instagram. So let's see, let's open this image. And so what you need to do, open the image you want to download and then right click and then go and click on view page source. Okay, and something like this should open and you should be on the same page. If not, then follow the same steps like I'm doing right now. Right click here and then click on view page source. All right, then you should be on the same page. Then now if you are using Windows, then click then on your keyboard press Control F. This will open a control find option. And if you are on Mac, then you can command F, I guess. Yeah. So you can both will open the same thing. And here you need to just type JPG if you are saving a photo. Okay. So the first result should be here. And you have to do this thing that I'm doing right now. Just copy the whole URL from and just copy the URL and from to the JPG. All right, and right click on it and then click on go to that link, and it should open the image that you wanted to download. Now right click on the image and you should see save image as. So let's see. Let me just select the location where I want to download this. I'm saving this on desktop. So yeah, guys, this is how you can save a image from Instagram to your PC within a few clicks, right? It's really simple, guys. I know it's the simplest and easiest way. So let's see how to save videos from Instagram now. Okay. Let me just close all this. And another thing, let's download this video. It's on my profile, so I hope I won't get any copyright from anyone. So yeah, open the particular video you wanted to download from Instagram, okay, and then right click again and then click on view page source. Okay, and then you should be on the same page. If not, then please do this again. Right click on here and then click on view page source. Okay, and you should be on the same page. Now again, if you are Windows, then press Control F, or if you are on Mac, then you can press Command F to open find menu. Okay, so now you have to type MP4 here. Okay, so now you have to just copy this URL till MP4. Okay, and then again right click on that item, particular area from which you selected, and then click on go to that link, and it should download that video. If not, then a video right should up, and you will see a right, you will see a download option in corner, right corner, bottom of the page. All right. So this is how you can download any video from Instagram. As you can see, this is the same video that I just downloaded. Okay. So this is how you can save images and videos from Instagram. I hope this is the easiest and simplest way to download all this. If you like this video, then make sure to please hit that like button so I can get more motivated to make this kind of video. And I hope to see you in my next video. Until then, peace, stay safe and be happy. Bye bye.